First of all, we wanted a song that spoke to our guardians, that brought to life our motto, Semper Super, always above. And I got a text from a gentleman named Jamie Teichner. Jamie was a Nashville singer-songwriter.
I wanted to make sure that everything that was in the song would adequately represent all the capabilities that our Space Force is involved with.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.